Hi guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's Victoria here as always. I'm back at again with another video today. So today I'm going to be practicing engineering drawing. I'm doing secondary school. I did not do TD, so I just want to start practicing. But I did construction. I did college. So guys, this secondary school I did not do TD, and it is compulsory for us to take this course in Futa MEE. So I just want to start learning, but I did construction, so it will be my tutor for today. Yeah, he's the one that is going to be teaching me like the basic things that I need to know about.
It's not the basic
engineering drawing.
Stop lying. I know everything inside this useless manner that you want to do. Don't say the basics.
Because you now want to teach me now, we should not hear what.
Yeah, don't say basics. You are making me look like a primary school teacher. I'm teaching
guys, it's going to be
university.
Okay, calm down. Okay, he's going to be teaching me things I need to know.
Good.
Inside the manual.
Simple.
Yeah. I hope he's going to teach me the writing, because I don't trust this. This guy over here. So let's just start. That's my board. He has already started fixing the paper.
You can see such a lazy student.
He has already started fixing it. So after that, what are we going to do?
You should know now. You started your tutorial, you know your borderline,
That's it, sure. He wants to brush my what they taught me in tutorial yesterday. So let's see how good he is. Because if you make any mistake, thank God I'm going to tutorial. You will see, I will ask them questions. If you like, fuck up. Listen, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to update you guys, don't worry. So subscribe to my YouTube channel.
I'm not teaching you again,
So guys, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like this video if you like it. Comment what you think about this video in the comment section. And if you're a new subscriber, welcome to my YouTube channel. Do well to subscribe to this channel and turn on your post notification bell so that you will be updated whenever I upload a new video. So guys, this is everything I'm going to be needing for the MEE. This is the manual I'm going to be practicing with. This is my T square. This is my board. This row string set. This is a pencil, like an extra pencil that I'll be using. This is my paper tape that I used to tape my A2 paper on this board. I'm using an A2 paper on this board. This is another extra pencil, and this is my set square. So these are the things inside the set square. And then this is my board. My A2 paper is fixed on it already. So that's it.
Yeah, that's the teller I need.
I've started now.
Let's finish. Let's go and see if she no pressure record.
Shut up, Eta.
Okay, let's start with borderline now. Let's go 1 centimeter. Borderline 1 centimeter.
It's 1 centimeter.
10 millimeter.
We are working with millimeter, not centimeter.
So, mama, mostly with centimeter.
We'll be using millimeter.
It's the same thing now. 10 millimeter is 1 centimeter.
I know. So we say millimeter. Don't say centimeter.
What the? 10 centimeter. 10 millimeter. You got to be doing me wrong. I'm working with millimeter. And the four edges. So it will be. You tell me to start the cup lesson in Ibe. Because I know one that Eric don't put the nickname for everybody in mouth like this. She's the best person down to cancel everything want to work on.
There's still table.
Very busy kind of student. Alright, after inscribing the arc,
then we are going to join our borderline.
Then we are going to join a very quick straight line. this thing are fake. Oh. Eric, this or this coin are fake.
No
tick at all. You will see this coin in school now. Oh, yeah. Hmm? Yeah, but all this one they use it.
Because they screw it out. On my own, the way they taught us that we should be like this.
I'm telling you that.
70 is how you used to do it.
Alpha. If you know correct, if you know correct, I will give you Lami you measure.
You measure
before process.
I don't even need measure. If no be fit you, if no be fit you, wait. If no be fit you, I no go need say the check.
Shut up. Do that.
That one is sure for me, man.
You
know correct. Abi.
It's correct.
You can see it's correct.
Don't be
yourself
too much.
Now the short form. You don't need measurement. Any measurement.
having it.
You're about to be graded. Because look at that title block, this top part. Look at it like this.
This is your own. Okay, let me see my.
Now see
this. Very neat.
Yeah.
Very, very
bring
neat.
The camera close. Let me show you.
It's only this place that I made mistake that okay. I know and I cannot clean.
One. Let me show you. What kind of line is this one?
No, it's that pencil.
Alpha, can't see.
Show your own did not shake.
One.
Show your own pencil did not shake.
No, see, which can it should be three lines. What kind of stupid line is this? See now. Is this one line? See, see. See as you are picking your point.
No, put this one.
See,
let me do it.
No, see, see. What kind of line is this one? See, what kind of line is this your faint line?
Is it a...
Hey, now, no, man. That's how they grade you. See, your line is not straight. See. You hey, grade yourself. Alpha, you say, I don't need ruler. This is
anonymous. The
first
line,
don't come. Yeah, I said I want to do it. It's funny, Abi.
It's very, very funny. Because look at, nigga, you need to judge yourself. This should be theory line number one. You do okay. You said you shake. See how you are picking up. You are picking 1, 2, 3, 4 for three lines. Is not
where is the four?
Yeah, come and see now. One
that
two,
one is a mistake.
Three,
is that pencil that eats it?
It's a mistake. That's where you, they used to mistake, and your mark is going now. If you misspell something in English, nobody will tell you that is. See this one. See this place.
I'm sure I try for the first one. Time.
Yeah, now that I'm showing you your mistakes now. If you notice, this place is small. Your line is not straight. It's just not straight. It's not even touching your border line.
Your own pencil did not shake. I found you to judge. Share his own pencil did not shake.
Pencil is shaking. When she judged by experience, because it's experience.
Yeah, no.
You are in 500 level. Yeah, this is teaching, first time. I'm trying
you to. You too. You've not started lecture. That's why I'm training you down now. So that when you go there, they will look at you and say, okay, you two, you are good.
It's plenty.
Where you do your title?
I'm done for today. At least I've learned something. I've learned how to draw title.
You've not learned. You only tried.
I tried. Shut up. I've tried. So that's all for today. I'm going to tutorial today. So I want to go and prepare. And this is our tutor. Thank you. You guys should tell him thank you in the comment section. So guys, subscribe to my YouTube. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like this video if you like it. Comment what you think about this video in the comment section. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.